Time has gone by so quickly for me. Whenever I visit my children or when I go through old photographs, sometimes I just feel like crying because there's not enough time. And we never can go back, can we? There's never a redo on your life. Things maybe that you would have changed, done differently. People that you maybe would have called more often than once a week. There's no way to undo the past when those that you're thinking about have gone. Life throws us a lot of things, doesn't it? I wonder how I will be remembered. I wonder what life has in store for my children. I am so glad that they came with me on this journey. Some of the things I'm sure that they never would have thought and paths that they never would have walked had they not walked along with me. Hello, I thank you so much for coming. And I want you to know just from the very beginning how much I really appreciate all of you who come and visit me on my YouTube channel whenever I put up a video. As you know, if you've been following me, I have been traveling. And right now I am in Chicago. And I always try to travel light. I pack the smallest suitcase possible because I really hate going through TSA. I hate having to go down to luggage to pick up my luggage. So I try to pack something that goes under my seat or else something very small that fits up into the bin. Well, wearing makeup, it's very hard for a woman to get all of her clothes and all of her things in a very small space. So when I just go to visit my children, I take the smallest makeup case that I can possibly bring with me. So today I'm going to show you just exactly what on this trip I have brought with me. Here is my small makeup case, and inside I'm going to show you just exactly what I carry. Of course, I have to have something to cleanse my face with, so I use the small size L'Occitane, and I do believe that this came with a gift with purchase, but it's just the right size to bring with me when I come on a trip. And also is my essential water. It's to spray and to keep my skin really moist. And of course, when I travel, I bring my Retin-A with me, but a Retin-A that can travel, it's very small. So I have brought this rock with me because it's really, really small. And of course, a pair of tweezers, tiny pair of little tweezers. And even though I usually don't wear makeup once in a while, I do wear foundation, and I have my Paracone foundation with sunscreen. And my L'Occitane eye product that I really love very, very much. And this is my makeup remover for my eye makeup or for my lips, whatever I need. And this is a teeny tiny size. Is it so small? But that is my day cream, my Creme Divine that I use. And the bigger one is my eye cream for under my eyes and around my eyes. So those basically are the things that I bring. And then I throw in these L'Occitane cream packages just in case I run out of the other ones. So that's what I keep in my bag. But there's one other product that I absolutely love, and it's not a L'Occitane product. It's a Lanocreme product that I believe comes from New Zealand. And it is my BE Venom face mask. I like this so much. Now, if you are allergic to bees, you do not want to use this because it does have bee venom in it. But I use this every single night. I put it on, I let it absorb for about 15 minutes, then I wash it off. And in reality, every other night when I mix my Retin-A, the nights I don't wear my Retin-A, I put this on and I leave it on all night so that it works all night. But I really love this product. And I can put a link below if you want to perhaps look at it in more detail. But you can go online and find all about this bee venom. But it does stimulate your skin and helps stimulate collagen. And as you know, they are using bee honey in hospitals. They are finding out now that honey is so fantastic for your skin. And when I'm home, I do use the Boom Silk cream that has the honey in it and has a great healing product, a great healing ability, and it makes my skin feel very soft and nice. So these are just the little products that I carry with me when I travel. I was going through some of my things before I left. I have a great big jewelry box of costume jewelry and things that belong to my mother. If you've ever seen me in some of my videos, and I wear the green jade ring, that I don't happen to have it with me on the trip, but that belonged to my mother. But I happened to find this necklace that probably is from, I would say, the 40s or 50s, and it belonged to my mother. And I had forgotten all about it, but I got it out, and I thought, you know, I'm going to take that with me because I do have a lot of black coordinating things with me on this trip. And when I wear it, it reminds me of my mother. So if you have any pieces that belong to your mother and you still have them, it's kind of a nice, warm, fuzzy feeling when you put it on because it makes you feel like that they are still with you. Thank you for joining me. As you know, when you travel and you visit your children and they think that you want to jam in everything and your one day that you can get in because they want to show you and try to show you a good time. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for joining me. And don't forget, as I always say, life over 60 really can be the very best times of our lives. Thank you, and I appreciate each and every one of you that take the time to join me on this new YouTube adventure that I'm on. Take care, and have a great, great day.